I served in the U.S. Army National Guard for almost 17 years. I was a musician.
I wanted to be a pilot.
Aš tarnavau Lietuvos kariuomenėje.
I turned 21 in basic training. Worst 21st birthday ever.
So I went from being in the construction battalion in the Navy to studying anthropology in college and then working in tech afterwards.
I am a veteran.
I went through the Army first and then I did the Academy of Art.
I sew, I draw, I have a million hobbies. I have a lot of free time. I really don't, but I pretend I do.
I started playing ice hockey when I was like 10 years old. I played for the University of Colorado Boulder on their women's D1 ACHA team.
Baseball, I started when I was little. My dad actually coached my first team. We knew the Dodgers, and Tommy Lasorda called our house and actually asked me to have a walk-on with the team in order to practice.
I played basketball and I ran track.
I studied for 4 years at United States Air Force Academy. Colorado is beautiful. I think it's one of the best states for outdoor activities, and I love outdoors so much. I love hiking, camping.
My wife doesn't like it when I say I'm a biker because I'm not a tough guy. I just ride my motorcycle.
I'm into cosplay. This is the Black Canary from the Arrowverse.
One of my passions and my wife's passion is going on Disney cruises.
There's many people, and my idol was Bruce Lee. So I was watching the movies with Bruce Lee, I was checking the magazines, and I asked my dad, hey dad, I love martial arts, I want to get into martial arts. Taekwondo has been part of my life since I was 11 years old.
I like to challenge myself, I like to get myself out of personal comfort zone. So at some point it was military, so I was like, yeah, let's try that. And I think it was the best experience of my life.
I was an equipment operator for the construction battalion. They call us the Seabees. Originally, I wanted to go to the Naval Academy. That didn't work out, but it was a great opportunity to kind of get rejected and then still go after what I was trying to go for.
I started off as a field artillery specialist, and then when I joined the reserves, I went into civil affairs.
In the military is a reflection of society, right? We don't just have people driving tanks and shooting guns. There are also cooks and doctors and musicians.
A station at Fort Knox, Kentucky, Fort Stewart, Georgia, Camp Casey, Korea, deployed to Desert Shield and Desert Storm, and then back to Fort Carson in Colorado Springs.
I was a firecracker before I joined. I didn't want to listen to people. I didn't understand why authority wanted me to do what they wanted me to do. But joining the military, you see that every action that you take could be somebody else's life. And so ultimately, you have to put your own personal feelings to the side.
I left my family when I was 15 years old. My father wants somebody in the family to be a military person. And I was crazy enough.
I have an uncle who was in Vietnam, and he kind of pushed me into the Army.
My grandfather actually served in the Navy and the Air Force in two different wars, Korea and Vietnam. Well, I figured out I'm actually a 10-generation veteran, all the way back to the Revolutionary War.
And crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
The military is huge, but each person is contributing something. And I think knowing that and feeling that can carry over into any part of your life.
You know, when you're in the military, like, you are intentionally molded to be both a good follower and a great team member, and to put the mission above yourself, but also to lead.
It's absolutely vital to reach out to veterans and get them more involved in tech, because a lot of veterans are pushed into law enforcement. Like, oh, you're a vet, you'd be a great security guard, but we're a lot more than that. We have a lot more to offer.
At Splunk, I'm a systems engineer.
I'm currently a technical writer on the documentation team.
I am the director of Global Technical Enablement.
I am a senior SE on the federal public sector team.
I'm a U.S. Army reservist.
I'm a hockey player.
I'm a queer woman.
I'm a practical joker.
I am a splunker.
I'm a veteran.
I'm a splunker.
I am a million data points.
Is it data or data? How do we say it here?
I am a million data points.
I am a million data points.